感人的故事哈，故事性极强，恭喜。几天前的美国住院医匹配日，威斯康星医学院的妈妈曹文静和儿子刘和飞同一天被录取为住院医生，这是美国医学史上第一次在同一天母子同入。刘和飞爸爸妈妈都来自中国的武汉的同济医学院。
You know, the journey that she's been through, you know, wasn't easy, but she did it. You know, I'm very, very proud of her. You're an inspiration.